And this one here, I'm thinking the same thing you people are. God, I hope the magnets work. I'll tell you guys a true story. I was doing my show in Tennessee. I got to the magnet joke. I heard a voice in the back say, Alan, the magnet's gonna help you there, son. I can see from here, them there is aluminum. It was perfect. The man was ignorant and wise in the same state. Make sure they're straight. This goes here. Now all I've got to do is to make sure these things are solid. Like a rock. I didn't mention this will be my last trip. One way or the other. I'd like to thank you all for being here, because people, if you weren't here, none of this would have been necessary. Now, I want to share with you guys another story. It's got nothing to do with you folks, but I never get tired of telling this one. Now, in other parts of the country, we come to the end of the show, we pass our hats, it's how we're paid. Here we're paid very well, so it's not an issue, but here's what happened somewhere else. I was buying groceries with $1 bills. The lady at the checkout was getting mad at me. I stopped in the middle of counting. I looked her straight in the eye and said, I'm an exotic dancer and I'm good. What made it perfect, she did not skip a beat. She looks right back at me and says, if you were any good, you'd have fives. I learned something. I learned I am wasting my time writing jokes. Go visit the guru of all comedy. She's at a Kroger in Wilmington, Ohio. Honestly, people, when it first happened, I was really kind of angry that I got to think of going, wait, that's going in the show. And you're going on my Christmas list. Something else I think people should realize. At this time, in this country, in fact, in the entire world, there's only a few of us who are stupid enough to do this next trick. There's a couple of Chinese guys out there doing the same thing, but they haven't got any choice. Okay, you people get an A for political awareness. Sometimes doing that joke is like doing magic tricks for dogs. Like, well, where's the biscuit? All right, people, get your cameras ready. This one doesn't take all that long. Did you get your picture? Now, when I let go for real, I'll be expecting a deafening burst of applause. Unless I crash to the stage and find out how good medieval healthcare really is. Oh, bring out the leeches. This brings up an important point. Children, you will hear this all day, but I mean it. Don't go home and try this. It's dangerous. Now, jousting, that's a family sport. Just remember to ride your beagles at full speed. And you can steer them by their ears. Okay, hang on a second, people. I will attempt this trick. But two things must happen first. I have to get the sweat out of my eyes. And I've got to get the mental image of a child riding a beagle out of my mind. It's not helping. On, Stanley, to victory. We will smite the evil French poodle. Fifi must die.